HP's newest Chromebook is a great computer, but it doesn't come cheap. Is it worth opening up your wallet for? Here's everything you need to know about the HP Chromebook 13 in just about a minute. A good Chromebook needs a quality screen, keyboard, and trackpad, and HP gets all three right here. The display is a standout. Its 3200 by 1800 resolution means text, photos, and videos all look spectacular. The keyboard and trackpad are similarly strong. They're not the best in class, but they're better than most Chromebooks out there. Performance was also excellent, and it should be. The Chromebook 13 pairs Intel's latest Core M5 processor with 8 GB of RAM. That's more than enough to run Chrome OS very smoothly. Unfortunately, battery life was a major disappointment. I only got about 6 hours of use out of the Chromebook 13, far less than HP's estimates. There are many Chromebooks that'll outlast this one. While the Chromebook 13 is a nice looking laptop, it doesn't quite feel as strong as you'd expect for a computer at its price point. In particular, it was really easy to bend the screen. I wish things were a little more solid here. Lastly, this computer, as we reviewed it, will set you back $819. That's too much for any Chromebook, but fortunately, HP has cheaper configurations that keep the excellent screen and use less powerful processors. Those start at $500, and they should be good enough for most users.